Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of optimism. What is an example of optimism? The definition of optimistic is a feeling or attitude of being positive or hopeful about the future. An example of someone who optimistic is a person who believes that he will get a promotion and that everything will turn out alright. Why optimism important? Evidence suggests that optimism is important in coping with difficult life events. It means that optimists are generally happier with their life than pessimists. Optimists are also be able to recover from disappointment more quickly, attending to positive outcomes to rather attend than negative one. What is optimism in positive psychology? Optimism is a form of positive thinking that includes the belief that you are responsible for your own happiness and that more good things will be continue to happen to you in the future. Learn more about optimism, how it differs from pessimism, and more. How do you show optimism? To create the benefit, check out the way to become an optimist. Number one, create some positive mantra. Number two, focus on your success. Number three, get a role model. Number four, focus on the positive. Number five, don't try to predict the future. Number six, surround yourself with possibility. Number seven, keep a gratitude diary. Number eight, journal negative thoughts. What caused optimism? Researchers have suggested various causes that lead to optimism bias, include cognitive and motivational factors. When we evaluate our risk, we compare our own situation to that of other people, but we are also egocentric. We focus on ourselves in terms of realistically looking at how we compare to others. Why do we need optimism? Evidence suggests that optimism is important in coping with difficult life events. This means that optimists are generally happier than their life than of pessimists. Optimists are also able to recover from disappointment more quickly by attending to a positive outcome to a greater extent than negative one. How can optimism help you? It turns out that optimistic attitude helps us be happier, more successful, and healthier. An optimistic outlook makes people more resistant to stress. Optimism may even help people live longer. The best things about optimism is you can learn it, even if your outlook tends to be more pessimistic. What exactly is optimism? Optimism is a mental attitude reflecting on the belief or hope that the outcome of some present endeavor or outcome in general will be positive, favorable, and desirable. Being optimistic, in the typical sense of the word, it defines as expecting the best possible outcome from any given situation. What is optimistic thinking? Yala is an example of optimistic thinking. Optimistic thinking is a type of positive thinking characterized by the belief that the future is full of hope and opportunities to be successful. They believe that negative events are caused by external factors and that they are isolated exceptions to the rule. Is optimism the key to success? Optimism is the key to success. Without it, we cannot recover from failure. We should believe in ourselves and be more optimistic than we can achieve anything. He hopes the same as optimism. Optimism is confident about the future or the successful outcome of something. Hope is the expectation of something desire combined with expectation. How does optimism lead to success? Optimism defines an expectancy judgment that you can do certain things in the future. She said the psychology expert said that optimistic people are more likely to invest, act, and put effort into achieving whatever it is that they want to get done. High optimism will predict high effort and success. How does optimism affect physical health? More than 5 decades of research have found that optimism is a potent health tonic. Optimistic people remain healthier and live longer. They have better cardiovascular health, even after risk factors are controlled for stronger immune function and lower level of stress and pain. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.